I thought I'd update my Android Studio. I downloaded it, I installed it, and it finished, no problem, no errors. But when I open it, I get this cute little error. Select SDKs. Please provide the path to the Android SDK. And what did I do? The usual thing nowadays? I Googled. I didn't find a single thing, so that's why I'm making this video. This is just an old project. I was just going to start doing some Android stuff again. So how do you solve this problem? It's really simple. You just quit out of this and you close the project. And then you get the rest of the guide for the installation. So it's just to continue with next. This is really a bug, so we should report it, but this is the solution for the workaround. The funny thing too is that the error message, it sent you to the download page for Android Studio. So if you download the file where you go to, you get the same installation that you already did. Let's just open the same project again. Well, that was all. If you have any question, anything you want me to research, just send a message.